Chase Field today for the Rockies versus Diamondbacks game. Game starts, what, 30 minutes? I got the big unit coming down. Randy Johnson. So I'm sitting right here today. Nice seat. To close the Diamondbacks dugout. Got the roof closed. It's 100 plus degrees outside, so it's probably going to be definitely going to be staying closed this whole game. Day game of 110. Pool's over there. Got the pool in the distance. Play. It's coming back. No. Too shallow.
At first and third, and Jace Peterson, the hitter.
And Peterson lines one to the right field corner.
Hot dog. Carroll strikes out. I get it. Fair. scores. Yeah, run scores. There you go. Got a commemorative ball. Nice. That's what I wanted to get today.
Fielder Hunter Goodman. And Goodman's got another base hit. They're going to send Jones around third. Here's the throw. It's offline. Play on Rodgers at third. And he runs into the final out of the inning.
So that's what I came here for, to get this 25th anniversary ball. Looks pretty nice. Actually, my third commemorative ball I've ever gotten. This trip was definitely worth it. Sister pays the gas. Because I had to bring her Cocker Spaniel here. Gonzo, baby. Here they come. Going that way. They come this way sometimes. So, it's already the seventh inning.
Yeah. What option can I get for it? $10?
Souvenirs today. No home runs yet. Okay, get two, baby. We only got one out. This was definitely the place to be sitting today. You got a lot of foul balls coming this direction. Catch it. Oh. 2-1. Uh-oh. He got it. Final out. Final score. Diamondbacks 4. Rockies 2. awesome game today. Everybody's leaving happy. Diamondbacks have been doing well this season. Unlike the Angels, for how they did today. They got swept to the A's. Anyways, I want to thank you for watching. Had a great time in Arizona. I'm heading back to California today. Got to drive home. Not that long of a drive. Actually got up this morning to bring my sister to Arizona from California. So I just decided to just come here for the day and catch this game. And it's absolutely worth it because I got a commemorative ball. So anyways, like this video, share this video, and subscribe so you see future videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Decided to stop at Rudy's on the way home. There are actually a lot of them in Texas. They're pretty good.
Half pound of brisket. Got a little dessert here. Some banana pudding.